21st of December. An enlightened person is naturally endowed with a compassionate nature and disposition. He desires to alleviate the suffering that beings suffer, and is even willing to relinquish his own body or life to do so. Until he reaches his goal, he is willing to struggle and strive for a very long time on a course involving great hardship without fear and without ever becoming disenchanted with all the suffering in the round of existence, all for sake of the welfare of other beings.